definitely be worth it.
Camera's definitely has to pick it up.
Is the bridges to the pass trail that way?
Yes.
Past that gate?
Uh-huh.
Thank you, appreciate that. Alrighty, so the bridges to the pass that leads to the cave is past this gate. This trail open. As you all see, it's starting to get dark. We got our flashlight. See all the leaves that fell. We're completely surrounded by woods. I know the owl got picked up that time. Let me know down in the comment section below if you heard that owl. Did you hear that to our left?
Mm-hmm.
Here's some information about the this rock, this hollow out section of the rock face was a small quarry where limestone was removed for construction of the turnpike. Right when I was showcasing this rock formation, there was a, listen. It's back over here. Hopefully nothing's following us, but let's keep it moving. It's almost all the way dark, y'all. Look at the sky. Look at the woods that's surrounding us. We are the only two here. The other guy left already. This is our first time here, and as soon as I said there should be a sign, look right here. And this is our first time on this trail. Maple tree. Right there, there's a sign that says maple tree. And I said there should be a sign. So that was pretty cool. So we can't come here at night, as that is a cop right there. That's where that road leads to that cave. You see the cop light there.